That's been.
Let's go, let's go. What do you do, people? It's your boy Cousin here for another fitness video. Welcome. So today's video is gonna be the beginning of my 50 pull-ups journey. Okay, guys. So I started this journey probably 2 years ago, but you know, sometimes life gets busy, and you know, we just don't have enough time to train, right? So I had to put their goal on standby, and now I feel like I'm good to go again. So today's gonna be the test set, right? So today I'm gonna max out on my pull-ups to see where I'm at. So probably between 35 and 40. My record is 45, and my goal is to do 50 in a row, okay? 50 in a row, right? Shout out to Mervy Muno, shout out to T Lee. You know, those two dudes are a very good inspiration for me, because you know, they managed to do 50 pulls, 100 push-ups in one set, well, in two sets. 50 pulls in one set, 100 push-ups in another set, and in under 5 minutes. Okay, guys, that's the goal that I would like to achieve. But you know, I've already got my 100 push-ups, so now I just have to unlock my 50 push-ups. And the way I'm gonna do this is I'm gonna use my vest, right? So I'm gonna use my 5 kilogram vest, and I'm gonna go for small sets. Small reps for high volume of sets, and then build it up the reps and decrease the sets, okay? So so I'm gonna test it out, my max now, and then I'm gonna get my 5k vest, and I'm gonna go for 2 reps for 50 sets, okay? So in total is gonna be 100 reps, right? So let's go. Okay, felt a bit slow. A bit slow today. So I did 32. So 32 is the mark now. So I'm gonna start the level 1, level 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then before the level 6, I'm gonna test it out at 50 reps again. Well, I'm gonna max out again. And next time, I will have to do more than 32. Okay, so now I am gonna start with my 2K vest. So 2 reps for 100, for 50 reps, okay? So two reps for 50 sets, right? And the time limit is gonna be 15 minutes. If you are looking to build your rep max on pull-ups, this is gonna be a good way to achieve that goal. The reason why I'm using the 5K vest is because, you know, I want to speed up that process. So every time I'm gonna do the levels, I'm gonna use the vest, and every time I'm gonna try to max out, I'm gonna take off the vest. Okay, but you know, you can follow along without the vest, okay, just body weight. Let's go. 2 minute break. Three, two, one, let's go. And it's about to rain. Woo! That's a bad timing. Okay, to win. Fourteen. Sixteen. Woo! Even though it just sets of twos, you know, it's hitting after those max out those 32s. 16 now. Come on. Warning. So you're on 2 minutes. Six. Six. Thirty-eight. 40. 5 minutes. Six minutes. 48. 50. Halfway. Halfway. Okay. Let's go. 52.60. 8 minutes. 40 left. 20 sets left. 9 minutes. 4. 5. Okay, 15 sets to go. 10 minutes. Okay, 10 more sets. Level minute. Okay, that's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. 12 minutes. Okay, 90 reps. So we got 5 more sets. That's one. That's two. 13 minutes. That's three. Two to go. Last one. That's it. Okay guys, 13 minutes and 58 seconds. Even though time is just for me to keep track of my time, there is no time limit in this thing, right? The ultimate goal is to do the whole level, right? 2 reps for 50 sets. Okay, so that's 100 pull-ups right there. So now I'm gonna go for my squats, okay? So 10 reps for 20 sets, right? And that's it. Stay tuned in for the next one. I'm out.